way that the larger design of this land is, like you've got the kind of main gully coming down, and it collects in an area that when that area fills up, it sends the water around through these two big swales. They're kind of really more water channels. They function as water channels when we've had a really extreme rain event. And I mean, yeah, essentially they're ways of slowing the movement of water across the land and collecting it.
We haven't